Hi guys, this is Tiger Fairy Sims, and I'm here with episode 3 of the 7 Child Challenge. In the previous episode, Himika, right here, finished this up, so we're gonna have her come over here. Actually, what are we doing? Change dirty diaper. Potty train and then shower. Okay, we're gonna have her pick Himika up and put her in this. Put her in the walker. We're gonna have her put her in the walker. My game's really slow right now because I haven't pressed the play button and let the notification or the story progression thing work, load, whatever. come on. Why can't I pick her up? There we go. It's really slow today. Not even like 2 minutes into the video and I'm already like okay. Just go through the motions and change all their diapers and stuff. Feed them. Because it's like 5 o'clock. Change diaper. Train, Rue. Body train, Rue. What's wrong with you? Yeah. Look at the little flowers going. Play with the music box, I guess. Okay, where is that music coming from? Where is that music coming from? I don't have a stereo. What in the world? Okay. Somebody like here or something? Like, do I have to like bang somebody in? that though. Oh my god. Where's it coming from? Jeez. Like, for real. Alright. So we're just gonna go down the line. And, change the diapers, feed them. And, then go to bed. Because she's already tired. I guess we do Rue first, huh? Ugh. I don't know where that music's coming from, but it's gotta go, man. I'm just gonna feed you on the floor. Come on. Change her to diaper. Social's good, okay. Change her diaper. Feed on floor. She's set to. Oh, and her social's pretty good too. And her food's pretty good, jeez. I guess. Okay, well then we're not gonna feed you then. Yeah. Setsu's crib is here. Put in crib. Setsu. Yeah, Himika is still in the walker. So, what we're gonna do is... I guess we could just put her in the crib too, huh? Because she's a plant sim and I don't need to feed her or anything. Which is weird. No, I'm not doing that. Or that. Alright, Sesu's done already. Byakuya needs to be socialized with. So, we're going to change your diaper. And then toss in the air. Okay, we're full. Oh my god, it's so loud. Where the hell is it coming from? If y'all could let me know, like, that'd be amazing. Kazumi has learned all she can from the saxophone. This is sure to aid her in skill development later in life. Cool. Oh my god. Okay. I'm going to pause and try to look up where this circus music is coming from, so I will be back in a minute. Alright, so apparently this is a ghost hunter career dude, around my property or something. That's why it's playing. I do have story progression, so, I guess that's why. I don't know. And she said that it'll go away after, whoever's done with her quest or whatever, so hopefully that's actually what happens because it's very annoying. Alright, load. Thank you. So we were doing Byakuya, and we're gonna tickle him, and then, oh yeah, we're full again. Jesus. Ugh. Thank you. click the dang child, please. The music is so annoying. Like, annoying. But we're gonna snuggle. And then we're gonna attack with claw or whatever. Attack with claw. And, oh goodness. My game froze. No. Oh goodness. Please hurry up and finish your quest thingy, ghost hunter dude. Like, come on, this is ridiculous. Ugh. I'm gonna put Rue in here. Nina. I'll just use the bat. What are you doing? Okay, that was weird. Oh god, I hate this music. Oh my goodness. Okay, you know what? Are you paparazzi? Of course you are. Alright, where is this dude? I'm going to reset you and you're gonna stop doing whatever this says. Like, this is ridiculous. It said to look for like a place with different lighting. That looks like it's different lighting. Or like a black cloud over it or something, I don't know. But, that's what I was looking for here, is like a black cloud. I don't know, I've never played the Ghost Hunter, you know, what you call it, before, so I have no idea what I'm supposed to be looking for. I was the only one that has different colored lighting. Jeez. Is that like a food truck? Can you actually like buy food there? Oh my goodness, you can actually buy food. Oh, that's cool. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna hope that whoever it is goes the heck away in like the next 8 minutes that I have left of this. Ah! Goodness. Okay. Alright, so Nina. Nina needs to be changed to dirty diaper. Hygiene is bad, so Rue, come here. Oh my gosh. Pause. So I don't have to hear that stupid music. Change diaper and then no. Ugh. It even sounds more like a circus music now than I fast forward it. Like, ugh. Go. What are you doing? Don't answer the stupid phone. Get him out of there. Like, it's not his crib. This is not his crib. Ugh. Ugh. Pick him up. His crib is right there. You got the wrong one. Oh my gosh, I'm actually singing with it now. Go away! Did I feed him? No, of course I didn't. Feed on floor. Okay, and then we're gonna come over here and back to Nina. Actually, we're gonna go big off the bumming room. Oh gosh. Ugh. Click the dang child, please. God dang child. I'm sorry, if I'm like a little irritated and everything, it is because that music is just so annoying. Oh my goodness. Like, it is like absolutely driving me up a wall. And we're gonna feed you on the floor, and then we're gonna get you. Thank you. I have to click that. Oh, I have to click the actual thing. Pick up her. Is that freezing? Thank you. No! What? Why do you keep doing that? Stop putting him in different cribs, you little... whatever you are, like... You saw that I had picked this crib over here, right? Like, I had definitely just chose to put it in the, in his crib, like... It's already like midnight. Get the dang child. What is your problem? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, goodness, goodness. Definitely this episode is going to be titled Hectic. Alright, so Himika just learned to walk. The world just became a little bigger. A little bit bigger for this little toddler. Cool. But yeah, this episode is probably gonna be either named Hectic or Creepy Circus Music or something. I don't know. One or the other. Oh, I just hit my mic. I'm sorry. Put Rue in that crib. And then we're gonna pick up Byakuya. How long does it take, like, for these ghost hunter career people to do their job? Like, this is ridiculous. Ugh. Whatever, Bill. Yeah, like. Oh my gosh. Oh. She's passing out. Did she even pick him up? No. Alright, we're gonna put you in the crib. How long is she gonna sleep for? Okay, good. She's getting up. No. What is wrong, Setsu? I'm hungry. Hopefully this music will be gone by the time that I get to episode 4, because if not, I think I am going to, like, go insane. I don't know what is more hectic, the music or the toddlers. Feet on floor. Alright, so I'm gonna tally up these, things, but my timer is going off, so... I will thank you guys for watching, and give me the big thumbs up if you like the video or not. I know that I was definitely really annoyed during this one. That music was driving me up the wall. But subscribe for more videos, and thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in episode 4. Bye!